One day, a boy was traveling to the time with a time machine. And he went to the million years ago. First, he saw a mountain. When he came closer to the mountain, he saw, oh no, this is not a mountain. It has tail and many things else. Then he saw a head, two eyes, and a mouth. Two legs. Behind the legs, there are more two legs. Some nails to the leg. Some diamonds up to the mountain. And some sharp thorn to the tail. Then he finally discovered that, oh no, this is not a mountain, it's a Stegosaurus. Now you can draw some background, like some grasses, a horizontal line, some trees to the horizon, and some stones. In this way, you can draw a Stegosaurus.